So you've made it through the first module. Let's summarize what you've learned.
You know, Azure is the world's computer. So we believe Azure SQL has evolved into your and the world's database. We've talked about our options for Azure SQL. And in fact, if you think of the Azure SQL branding, it's virtual machine, managed instance, and Azure SQL database. Virtual machine for the fastest lift and shift opportunities you have to get into the cloud. Managed instance to give you the power of the database engine instance with all that surface area, but combined with platform as a service. And finally, Azure SQL database for those modern cloud apps you need, providing full management capabilities, that full PaaS experience.
In the next module, we're going to dive into deployment and configuration of Azure SQL database and managed instance. You're also going to see lots of demos done by us and able for you to do in the future. We hope you'll stay with us for module 2.